This MS-317 was restored and is owned by Tony Whitehead, who's very well versed in restoring. Army Cooperation Command of the RAF wanted a monoplane to replace its Hawker Audax and Hector biplanes. And Westland met the specification with this high-wing monoplane with large undercarriage spans. There's plenty of cockpit glazing for the pilot and the observer. Two forward firing 0.303-inch machine guns, plus one for the observer. And it could even, if required, mount six bombs on sub-wings mounted on the wheel spans. Four squadrons of Lysanders were deployed to France in September 1939 for artillery spotting and reconnaissance. And one of them that November even managed to shoot down a Luftwaffe Heinkel HE-111. But in the course of the Battle of France in early 1940, their vulnerability was demonstrated in the course of attacks on German positions and supply drops. Over the sea and rattling out of the Morse every 10 minutes, NMS, no movement seen. We fully expected that we were going to see the invasion on its way before they could pick it up on the ground radar.
Some hope, I suggest.
Carriers